At the end of the day, recovery is a public health and public safety concern. You've heard the name Aaron Alexis, the alleged shooter in the most recent DC shooting, 13 dead. You probably don't know the name unless you live in New York City. His name is Glenn Broadnax, the 35-year-old who police were shooting at on September 14th. Just a couple of days ago on 42nd Street and wound up actually shooting two innocent bystanders, a 54-year-old woman and a 35-year-old woman. All evident that we need more players on the field in terms of protecting ourselves against people who are having issues with substance use disorder and mental illness. Here we have Aaron Alexis, who it's clearly stated was dealing with some perhaps PTSD issues, mental health issues, as well as he was a known drinker, and that frequently. And Glenn Broadnax found with drugs on him, who admittedly said he was high and hallucinating. We need people who've been there, done that, and who are on the other side, people like me, on the playing field, and we're asking you to help us get there. Join us on September 25th, that is this coming Wednesday here in New York City at the steps of City Hall, where we will be asking for crisis intervention teams composed of mental health recipients, as well as substance use disorder survivors, if you will, people in recovery who are in a better position to be able to help people who need recovery in times of great difficulty and crisis to prevent just what has happened in Washington, D.C. On yesterday, and just what has happened here in New York City only 2 days ago. Help us help ourselves. Please support the work of Recovery Coaches Service of New York, LLC, and this site, Recovery Coach, MyRecoveryCoach.biz. We're here to help. Please give us that opportunity. Don't just spectate, participate. And if you can't do that, at the very least, donate. Thank you.